thoughts today to Martin Luther King, and recognize that there are ties between us, all men and women living on the earth, ties of hope and love, sister and brotherhood, that we are bound together in our desire to see the world become a place in which our children can grow free and strong. We are bound together by the task that stands before us and the road that lies ahead. We are bound and we are bound.
There is a feeling like the clenching of a fist. There is a hunger in the center of the chest. There is a passage through the darkness and the mist. And though the body sleeps, the heart will never rest.
Shed a little light, oh Lord.
Shed a little light, oh Lord.
So that we can see.
Oh, now.
Just a little light, oh Lord.
A little light, oh Lord.
Wanna step it on up.
Stand it on up, oh Lord.
Stand it on up, oh Lord.
Yeah, now.
Wanna walk it on down.
Wanna shed a little
shed
light.
A little
you know what I mean.
Shed a little light, oh Lord.
Shed a little light, oh Lord.
So that we can see.
Ah, yeah.
Just a little light, oh Lord.
Just a little light, oh Lord. Now, now.
Stand it on up.
Stand it on.
Our workers on this side, the students are getting our food, $75, $1, chips, soda, cupcakes.
I look like chips.
The chips are here. Brownies, cookies,
banana and hot dogs.
We have the people that want to buy our food. Everybody's working. Our drive-thru window.
There is a feeling like the clenching of a fist. There is a hunger in the center of the chest. There is a passage through the darkness and the mist. And though the body sleeps, the heart will never rest.
Oh, let us turn our thoughts today to Martin Luther King. Recognize that there are ties between us, all men and women living on the earth, ties of hope and love.